Full steam ahead.
So here we are at the base of Am Buachaille. How exciting is this then, Paul?
It's pretty exciting, the most exciting yet, actually.
Henry, what say you, mate?
Yeah, keeps getting on it, looks great. Nice to have a little bracing swim first thing in the morning.
Absolutely. Puts hairs on your chest or so, I've been told. Am Buachaille, first pitch. Very exciting. Did you find the swim over?
It was all right, actually. I had a full winter wetsuit, so I was pretty toasty, really.
So, Paul, how was that first pitch then, man?
A little bit gritty, had to grit your teeth, and had to display some signs of true grit.
Some true grit, eh? And here we are, looking down pitch one to Henri Chateau.
Yeah!
Yeah, baby.
We're here! Well, we're not here. We are. No helmet.
How was that, mate?
That was great. That was really good.
Sandwood Bay. Top of the second pitch of Am Buachaille.
Two-thirds of it done, yes. Yeah, that was a nice pitch actually. You got a funky move, funky traverse right from the belay, which was good.
Here we are looking down pitch two. Pitch 3, Am Buachaille, and the Don on the lead again.
Yeah! Wow, look at that guy!
You're the man. Harapi with a guano shoe.
Keep my
bird. Oh, that third pitch. How was it for you, mate?
That third pitch was quite funky. Overhanging all the way. Massive holes. Weird horns you can get your whole hand and arm around. You cuddle them all day.
And here we are, looking down the final pitch of the landward face on Am Buachaille. Young Henry doing a bit of fulmer bothering, I think.
Yeah! This here is a lot of stuff, isn't it? They should just bolt it.
Okay, chaps, here we are, top of Am Buachaille. Henners, how was it for you, mate?
Oh, splendid. Wanted to do it for years, and didn't disappoint. Exactly what I was hoping for. Fantastic.
Donners, how was it for you, man?
It was even better than I hoped, actually. Lovely rock.
Yeah. Caution needed here and there.
Yeah, it's all good though. That's for the
fantastic,
for the
absolute top day.
Hello, the world.
#climb Pembroke.
Oh my heart weighs a ton. Desert fool on the run. No shaking what I've